Spirit of all ages, the place, the thing, with your host, Judy Sleeve. Special guests, Rebecca Wiener and Eva and Lee Lipsky. Underwriters are Taylor Cohen, Michael Knigan, Irv Ackerman, dear friend, Robert Frost.
Love me, love.
Now here's Judy.
And if nobody recognizes me, it's still me, different color hair. I have a wonderful, wonderful young lady with me as my guest. Her name is Rebecca. Hi, Rebecca. How are you?
I'm good.
And Rebecca happens to be here because I met her grandparents this last summer. We were on vacation, Lee and Ava. And we hit it off right away because Ava speaks my native language, Hungarian, which you may know. Say, Ava, say hi.
Hi, Judy.
And Lee.
Hi.
And I'm so glad you came here, and we got to talking, and they said they have this wonderful grandchildren, but this one little girl especially is very talented. So I said, well, bring her on my show. I love to have little girls, little children on my show. So how old are you, Rebecca?
I'm 8, going on 9 this Saturday.
Oh, somebody told me you're going on 30.
I wonder who that could be.
No. And what grade are you in?
I'm in 4th grade.
And what are you learning in 4th grade?
I'm learning rounding. I'm learning how to do money. I'm doing money.
You're doing money? How do you do money? I'd like to know.
Well, it's like, we
do you have a printing machine?
No.
No?
Yesterday, my teacher, Ms. Wasser, gave us, like we were going shopping. She gave us a list and another list with how much all the stuff cost, and then the other one to add up all. And we were doing it, and that's it.
And you bought all the stuff? Did
Almost.
You buy anything? Whose money did you use?
It was fake money.
Oh, fake money, and they let you shop with fake money in the
yeah.
store? Oh, that's good. Let me know where you went. I'd like to go there too. So, oh, you have beautiful green eyes. And you said you're going to be 9. When will that be?
This Saturday.
Oh, you're going to have a big party.
Yep.
And you came on this show because you are singing and dancing.
Yes.
Yeah, and your grandma and your grandfather, they figured that you should show the world what you know how to do because you're so good.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Would you like?
How old was she when she first started showing this talent?
I would say about 3 years ago.
3 years ago?
Yes, she was showing her talent practically.
Uh-huh. Okay, and of course, Grandpa said, that's great, let's go with it.
Yeah. Of
right?
course, of course. Not only that, we try to teach her the piano, and then she learned other things, other musical instruments, and she's
actually,
now.
Actually, speaking of music, yesterday I just went to a music store to get my instrument that I'm going to be playing this Friday.
Which is what?
The viola.
A viola. Well, I never played that. Well, that's great. So you came prepared and you're going to show us what you know how to do.
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to start with a song and you're going to sing and dance?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's get started. You're going to come up front, and among all these wires, you're going to show us, you're going to entertain us. What's the name of this song?
Fabulous.
Very good.
Fabulous. How apropos.
Fabulous.
In with the new, goodbye clouds of gray, hello skies of blue. I Dip in the pool, I trip to the spa, and the tears in my shades, the whole world according to moi. Excuse me. Thank you.
Iced tea in Poland from England. Lake guards in Poland from Spain. Towels in Poland from Turkey. And Turkey in Poland. Where is my pink Prada toe? I need my Tiffany hairband. Get up and go for a blow, blow, blow. Summer like never before. I want more. She wants fabulous. That is a simple regress. All things fabulous. Bigger and better and best.
Is this from some place? Where did you hear this song?
High School Musical 2 on TV.
Oh, and did anyone help you choreograph this? You did this all by yourself? Well, yeah. You did a good job singing, dancing, and the movements you did all by yourself. Did you ever appear in any plays in school or any place else?
I had one in camp. It was a talent show.
Yes.
It was good.
And what did you do on the talent show?
I did a song from Hannah Montana.
Yes.
And after, my grandma said everyone was screaming, "Who is that girl?
Right.
Who is that,
that
girl?"
Yeah. And your grandma said what?
Don't know. I was on the stage having the time of my life.
Oh. Your grandma said, "I don't know her."
Everybody said that she did a wonderful job.
They couldn't believe it.
And she had a very good voice.
They want to know where she got her talent from.
Well, who
and they have
is she taking after you, Ava?
Well, let's put it this way. When I was a child, I was on a stage with a mom. They put a show up, and I was on a stage. I was going about what, second grade. Maybe my first group, whatever. And I went on it with my sisters and all that, but I had the talent, the way I used to move around, and I think she got it from me.
Speaking of talent,
you know, yes.
And after I sung and everything, one of my best friend, Brianna, she helps me, like, she, before all this, I asked her, "Do you have, like, a sheet of all this paperwork and stuff?" And she helps me, like, she tries to encourage me to get me into, like, plays and all this stuff in school and camp and just anywhere.
So she's your agent.
Coach.
Yeah, she, like, she's...
Coach.
She helps yes. me, like, mm-hmm. she's, like...
She's very helpful.
Yeah,
you.
We're
she
like this.
She encourages you.
They're
yes.
friends. Good
we're
friends.
A very good friend. She mm-hmm. always helps me when I don't feel good. I always come to her, or either she comes to me she's for some
and how
reason.
How old is your friend?
She's, I think she's 9.
Oh.
She's a
she goes, she's the same she, grade as you, right?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
But she's always there for you.
Yeah, she's
that?
Always there for me.
Yeah, when I was young, well, not as young as you, I used to go do talent shows also.
Yeah, like she convinced me to like do stuff.
Oh.
She thinks I have
so
a really
when
good
you,
voice.
So when you, if and wherever, when you will become like famous and make a lot of money, you will share your wealth with her, right?
Yeah.
Good.
Very good.
So but in the meantime, whatever you have to do, your grandfather and your grandmother, they take you here and there.
Mm-hmm.
So they are being very helpful, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And you have, what school do you go to?
Pamac Elementary School.
Where?
In Dix Hills.
In Dix Hills, which mm-hmm. is pretty far from here. Do you know where you are? Do you know where we are here?
Hamptons?
Yes, the Hamptons. Yeah. And Dix Hills, well, that's a very nice area. That's the North Shore
yeah.
on Long Island.
Nice.
So that is really good. I'm surprised you were not in any more school plays. Don't you have plays in school? Because out here, every school has something going on all the
well,
time.
Well, yeah, we do have, but I had never been in one.
Why not?
Because we don't start till 4th grade, so that's okay.
Oh,
number
you're
now.
Too. Oh, really?
So they'll start coming in now.
Okay, I said. Well, I would say, watch out, everybody.
Here,
here she comes.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
Well, it's really.
She sings all the time with her sister, and they practice together duets, and she dances with her sister also.
Mm-hmm. When you sing duets, do you sing in harmony?
Together, yes.
Sometimes. Like, we don't really, like, sing. We just dance.
Well, it's a good practice to keep it up. That means you
That's
really
right.
like it.
Because yeah.
a lot of children start something, and all of a sudden, when it requires work, they
and
walk
also,
away.
If we get the tape by either tomorrow or Friday of this.
No, don't count on it. It takes about a week. But you'll get it. You'll get it. And you
but she's
sing.
Always she's always sung and she's always danced. Just
she's
her mother does the same thing.
Well,
they
her
all
mother
sing.
Is like an opera singer.
She has
oh, really?
Soprano
yes.
voice.
Yep. Unbelievable voice, you know.
Mm-hmm. And they're all
but,
singing.
She never went ahead, you know, because she has a talent for it, but she never really continued on for something to come about.
Yeah.
But her, she's on a singing and dancing constantly.
And how old is your sister?
She's five. I'm sorry.
Five, and she couldn't come today.
No.
Because she's in
her
school.
Talent is working.
Well,
she's
I'm sure
working.
She's talented. It's a... Well, no, I'm not sure, but I think if they sing together and dance together,
yeah.
then...
In years to come, they'll both be doing very well, I think.
All the Wiener yes. sisters.
So, do you think you would like to do this for your career? Like, what
oh,
do you
yes.
like to be? Which?
For my career.
That's a good career.
But now she loves singing and dancing.
Yeah.
She loves it. She
so
loves,
do you think you
it.
Would like to be a singer, a dancer, an actress, or which one you like best? Or you didn't give it much thought?
Well, you could work your way up to it.
Well, every day she comes home from school, her and her sister sing and dance for a moment or two before homework.
Mm-hmm. So is this, would you say, just a hobby?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So what is it you really, really like to do?
like anything or like?
Yeah, what's your favorite pastime? Watching television, playing video games?
Well, the past week sort of that my grandma told me about this, I've all been doing is just practicing calling my friend, like.
So this really is getting to you. You really like doing this.
No, I was really excited.
Yeah, so you like doing it. Well, did you prepare another number for us?
Yes, I did.
Well, let us hear it. Let's hear it for the future star.
Very good.
What's the name of this one?
Hey, Batter, Batter, Hey, Batter, Wrestling. I got to just do my thing.
Hey, bada, bada, hey, bada, bada, swing.
Yeah. I'll show you that it's one the same. Baseball,
dancing, same game.
It's easy. Step up to the plate. Stop swinging. I want to play ball now. That's all you can do. Ain't no dancer you can show me. There's just one little thing that starts every time. Yeah, come on.
I don't dance, I know you can. It's not a chance.
No. Oh, if I could do this, well, you could do that.
That is love to your dance, it's easy.
Take a best shot, just hit it. I wanna play ball,
so you best spin that pitch, you're gonna
throw me. I'll show you how I swing. You never know,
I know you never try.
There's just one little thing that stops it every time. Yeah, come on.
I don't dance,
I know you can.
No,
if I can do this, well, you can do that.
But I don't think,
ma,
I don't think,
I say you can.
It's not a chance.
Oh, I'll fight no moves, go swing on this.
Makes me want to dance also,
right.
So much rhythm. And this also is from High School Musical 2.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a movie that you, how many times did you see it?
Well, when I was over at my grandma's house, my other grandma's house, she has a remote that records stuff, so she knew that I would probably want to see it. So she recorded it, and I slept over my grandma's house, like, I think in August, and all I kept on watching was that.
Oh, so you watch it over and over.
She loved the High Musical. She loved it.
Yeah, I know. Unfortunately, I didn't see that. Have you seen? You must have seen it.
No.
It's for boys and girls, teenagers and down. And it's very good because it shows them all kinds of experiences and singing. And then they have different. What is it that they do on the show?
Dancing, singing, acting.
And a lot of games they play on one another?
Mm-hmm. No.
No, okay. They story tell on it?
It was, we're all going to have to watch this.
Yes.
And then, so you decided that you wanted did you feel like you were in the movie? And one
sort
of the characters? That you
I could act like actually one of the characters.
Oh, you could act like a character.
Mm-hmm. I actually do.
Let's hear something.
Sharpay.
All right, let's hear.
Which is the one who sung Fabulous.
Yeah, and do you remember some of the lines she said?
It's out with the old, in with the new. Goodbye, clouds of gray. Hello, skies of blue. A dip in the pool, a trip to the spa. And the days in my shade, the whole world according to moi.
Very
That's
nice.
Beautiful.
Very
beautiful.
Nice. Very
so
nice.
So is that the introduction to the song?
Yeah, that's the first line that she sings.
The first
Very
line.
Very nice.
I know the first and second line.
Oh, I bet you know that film from beginning to end, forward and backwards. Yes.
I'm good.
Yes.
She picks it up very easily.
The song
you know, the song's unbelievable. She picks up 1-3.
The song that they started with her sister and her was Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do, and they always used to sing that song.
That's from The Sound of Music.
Yes.
I love that movie now.
And another one from Sound of Music. What's the music that you always song you always sing with your sister?
Turning 16. I was 16, born in 17.
Can you do me a favor and see?
So long, farewell. I need to say goodbye.
Yes.
That's it. Very nice. Very nice.
So, do you realize that it takes a lot of work to do something like a song or to do a TV show?
It almost took me about maybe 5-10 times just to listen to High School Musical 2 just to figure out how to do Fabulous.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. No, but I'm trying to get it. It takes a lot of work to get to. And do you like all this work? And like today, before we went on, you had to do a lot of preparation.
Yeah.
So if you're going into this business, you're going to have to go to a lot of rehearsals. I'm wondering where your grandma and grandpa will take you to all these places.
Wow.
If they are willing to take you, because it's going to take a lot of auditions and work and everything. Are you prepared to do all that?
Well,
yeah.
Yeah.
She's learning music. She was playing a recorder, which is like a little flute, and she learned music now. Mm-hmm. Now she's going to be doing something. It's not a violin. It's a
viola,
which is a little softer.
And a little smaller.
But the good thing is that she's going to learn how to read music, and she already sings very well.
Mm-hmm. Well, that means you'll be able to sight read. And if somebody gives you music just on a piece of paper, you'll be able to sing.
Wow.
Which is very important. A lot of the singers do that.
The most hardest instrument that I'm going to be, I think, going to be learning is the piano, which my grandpa has tried to been teaching me. The only song that I know is Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do.
That's like the easiest. Play.
That's a song, that's a scale.
That's a scale. Yeah. No, but she sings it.
Oh, she sings it.
She says, Do, a deer, a female.
Oh, that.
Drop of.
Well, that's very good. You are interested in all these things that you will be needing to get to where you want to go.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And it's a very good start, and it seems like you are willing. You're not tired to rehearse. I saw that over here. Yeah. You didn't mind doing it over and over, because a lot of times a director will say, well, it didn't go quite well, do it over and over.
Yeah.
Well, our time is up. Would you believe
very
it's
good.
Over? And I want to thank you for
thank
coming
you.
All the way here. And I want to thank the crew. They took special effort to bring this on.
Yes.
My director, Lee Davis, and my wonderful camera girl, Adrian. I didn't call you Andrea this time. And my underwriters, all of whom. And of course, this is a wonderful song that my friend Tommy DeMeo had written. I wrote the music. And I want to thank Lee and Ava.
Same
and
over
Rebecca.
Here, Judy.
And let's say goodbye like
bye.
That.
Bye.
Bye. Goodbye. And next, I'm going to have another guest. If I can only remember, Molly. Molly McKenna is my next guest. And then I have a few other guests lined up.
Excellent.
For a whole month.
Good. Very good.
Good.
See, so he only went on a Wednesdays?
I'm